Okay, everybody, welcome back. We're going to get ready to play another game, and that is Wheel of Fortune for the Game Boy. And Tim's playing a wheel game on his side, too, but he's playing the one featuring Vanna White for the NES. So we're both playing wheel games on our sides, Tim. How about that?
Yep.
Which I told him I don't mind if he plays while I play. It's perfectly okay with me. Our first round category on my side is Thing.
In my case, a bong. No, Mikey likes to do that.
A T.
Oh, three P's.
Oh, I picked a U by accident. Dang it.
Whoops.
It's because the controls didn't feel right.
Yep.
Well, computer player spins 300.
No farts.
And there happens to be a C.
A cookie?
C is for cookie. It's good enough for me.
Cookie monster.
Miss Piggy was on a date with the Cookie Monster in the Tunnel of Love.
Ooh.
Marty's gonna love that. And there is no P, so it's back to me. Well, 800. R. Yeah, there are two R's.
Whammy! Player three got a whammy.
Oopsies. T. There we go.
Ooh, five E's.
I'll spin.
Brad, I didn't have nothing about him.
400 again.
I don't know what I'm going for next.
Oh, computer player landed on $1,000. There is no K, so it's back to me.
I got it.
Yay to me.
Let's see, now I'm just, what am I up to now?
200.
1,150.
No, P's not there.
Round four, we're looking for a place.
Nope.
Yep. So I gotta start too.
Oh, I know it now. 700.
Oh, I just whammy myself.
Wee woo.
I didn't have anything anyway because the round just started. Hey.
Okay. But still, nonetheless, you got a whammy.
No R's. There are no R's.
Well, there is an M on my side. So okay. Marty's in the puzzle.
On your side it is.
But so are you two.
Oh, you're another whammy. Back to me already.
X.
Oh, no T's. Jeez.
So, you're not in the puzzle on your side right now.
Yep, that's right.
Wee woo.
No S's.
F. $3,700 Tax Reform Act. All right, so I got $3,700. Let's play round two. And the category is person. Pee-na-wee-o.
Oh, if somebody else would expect you to find, I had to concentrate on my phone on the game.
And the computer player's button, $800.
There's two Aubreys in my puzzle on my side.
But there's no G's in the puzzle on my side.
Let's see if I can get an egg. Oh, nope.
400. N. Nope.
Wee woo.
Ah, foop.
No cookie, sorry.
$1,000 for the computer player. But there's no L. $500. Let's go with a T. Yeah, one T. Oh, I know it. So if I land on $1,000, I know what letter I'm gonna call. And it's 400. S.
And there is one Marty on my side.
$400. H.
Oh, two B's.
I'll go one last time.
So the game on the O, yeah, right. Oh, there is one O, wow.
All right, I got what I wanted, $1,000.
I'm solving.
There are four Fs, each one worth $1,000. Chief of Staff.
Boom, bang, got it. I know that. $1,950. I'm going to the bonus round.
Yay.
All right. All right, see what I need. Let's see what I got.
So far, I've won $9,300. Let's play speed up.
Oh, I got a person. RSTLNE.
Free spin, what?
2, 3, 4, 5.
Positives are worth just a crummy, rotten $200 a piece.
Let's see.
Category is A, I'll start with an R. Nope. Well, there is an L.
Huh?
A T. Nope.
Hmm?
Hey, Marty. Welcome back.
Is it what I think it is? I got it!
Marty, we know you're there.
Alright, what did I win?
1S.
Oh, I want a sailboat!
Yay!
I'm done.
I'm gonna pass. I don't know it.
No, but I don't see no bacon, boy.
I thought I heard him earlier. C. No, computer player. No, F.
Wait, which wheel are you playing?
P? The Game Boy.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, jigsaw puzzle! What should I play for in the bonus round, Tim?
Money.
Of course, I'll play for the 25 grand.
I'm playing the original Wheel of Fortune.
What?
I'm playing the original.
All right.
Oh, the title.
One vowel. R-S-T-L-N-E. That's what I want. Oh, boy. Just four letters only. Ugh. Well... playing for $25,000, so...
What the...
Is it Child Sandbox?
Uh-oh.
That's it!